right there, Harrison Butker.
Yeah, that one's only 71.
Nice little draw on that one, huh?
That one's 70, right? It's just like, ho-hum. I'm just going to knock a couple through. And last week in pregame warm-up, he hit one 74. So he's doing everything he can to try and convince Andy Reid and Dave Tobe to go for one of those record breakers.